Welcome. Please have a seat. Oh,
thank you.
Today I'm meeting with some very colorful ladies. Nice to meet you guys. What can I do for you?
Well, I have a dance company. She's principal dancer and assistant director.
Oh boy.
It's kind of flamenco.
Okay.
Flamenco dancing. We have this event and we want to order one of your fabulous cakes.
Sure, to have an event to celebrate the art, the culture of flamenco dancing, and they want a cake to help celebrate it. Can you show me a little?
Absolutely.
All right. Yeah.
Olé.
Olé.
Yeah.
I like that.
Are we giving you some ideas, buddy?
Well, listen, the dance was amazing. I am just so inspired by the dress. I mean, especially like the ruffles at the bottom.
This is another dress.
Ooh, I love the hand-painted roses on it. Sometimes people don't realize, but fashion and cakes go together so well. And there's some themes where you're like, ah, I'm stumped. That one was like an automatic. I saw the dress, and I was like, I know what we're doing.
Olé.
Olé. Let's start with the bottom, and then while we're doing the bottom, I'll let somebody ice these three in black.
I can do that.
The clients request vanilla with chocolate fudge filling, but this cake, it's really gonna shine in the way it's decorated. My idea for this flamenco cake is to really capture the dress. I really think the colors and the pop, the ruffles, the flow, it's gonna look awesome. We could even mix black and red, go black, red, black, red. The challenge of this cake is to create the ruffles which are gonna keep and hold the way that it would on a dress. We go with the ball tool and the ruffle cutter, and you wanna push the fondant out so that I get like a little ripply effect, but you don't want every ruffle to be exactly the same.
What are you doing there, Captain?
Flamenco dance. You have to feel the matador.
Okay.
Feel the matador. Dun, 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 dun.
Pretty much like that.
I feel like you want to take lessons.
I can do it.
Oh, you don't need a lesson? You're a professional?
I am.
Okay.
One thing you guys don't know about me, I can move.
Stop this. Stop this.
Olé! It's another day in crazy world. Get me the rose cutter because I'm thinking that we can make this part of the cake be like that floral print.
Mm-hmm. Making little roses.
So we did these like 2D cutout roses for this flamenco cake.
I'm punching out roses.
They looked like a floral pattern on a dress. I love this. Whoever's got one done, pass them. I wanted it to be very sensual. Oh, that looks awesome. This is gonna be good. I want some little guys, if we can. We're almost home on the little flowers, a couple gold balls. I like it. Guys, we're about there. We'll do one of the fans on top that they dance with. I wanted this cake to have that Latin flair.
Okay. I like this cake a lot. I love how well this made the transition from like concept to cake. It's perfect.
The ruffles are good. The fan looks good. It not only looks like the flamenco dress, you look at this cake and you want to dance. This cake is the flamingo dance.
Wait, clap that the turn.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, that's it.
Wait. Come in.
Oh, my God.
Wait, no, wait.
I love it.
Hello.
Oh, buddy. Hi.
I gotta tell you, I'm watching it, and this dance is so cool. The clapping, the stomping, like, it's very passionate, very strong.
Get Buddy on stage because Buddy is a dancer. You could just see him feeling the rhythm. He's just that kind of person. You could just feel it.
They call me up on stage and I start. Olé! Olé! I start tearing it up.
I want to see my cake.
Let me go get it. I'm dancing here. I got to work. Told you I can move.
Oh!
Please, look. Check it out.
Wow.
Oh, it's funny.
Wow.
Divina. The cake has movement, it has grace, and it's captured the essence of flamenco, the fiery red and the passion.
Olé! Olé!
It has all the colors, it has the frills, it has the fan that we dance with. Beautiful, absolutely gorgeous. You did more than I asked for. You did wonderfully.
Wow, oh, it was my pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Delicioso.
It tastes as good as it looked, right?
Definitely.
It's almost like you could wear the cake.
The cake tastes great. It's like dancing cake in your mouth.